September. That puck out of Lafferty. Offside is called. Running. And then they shot it after the whistle, and the Flyers aren't happy about that. And Travis Konecny goes after Lafferty. And so it heats up here. Inside the well, as far as it's up. Lafferty, Konecny, all take it up.
I wonder if anything will come of this. I mean, whistle blew.
It's just an unwritten rule, right?
Yeah, right. It really is. I mean, you know, really, it's not going to hurt Hart that puck goes through his legs and into the net. But no doubt that Lafferty is, his intent is to try and draw the ire of some of the Flyers, and Konecny there was first on the scene. Wonder if it'll just be two of those, both Lafferty and Konecny going to the box for matching minors.
They could go on sportsmanlike conduct.
Yeah, they could do that.
Lafferty for putting the puck in. Konecny, though, really seems angry here as he's talking things over with the linesman, Johnny Murray, there.
Well, as heated as Konecny is there, it almost makes you wonder if there's an extra going to Konecny.
Penalties on the play, Vancouver, 2 minutes for unsportsmanlike conduct and a 10-minute misconduct. Philadelphia, 2 minutes for roughing and a 10-minute misconduct.
Yep, it all cancels out, but the Flyers do lose Konecny for basically the rest of the regulation, all but 2 minutes of it.
I'd argue Konecny is a more important player to his team than Sam Lafferty is.
Well, tomorrow the Phillies rally for Red October. Bus tour is back for the NLCS. Check out NBC Sports Philadelphia/bus for when it will be stopping near you. Presented by your local Tri-State Toyota dealer.